Another covert tunnel was also found below Solomon's stables, which reached to the royal stoa in King Herod's time. All of these tunnels are now sealed, but countless others remain unexplored under the Temple Mount. And in one of these classified chambers, some rabbis claim they have a map to an undisclosed location of the antechamber containing the original Ark of the Covenant itself, which was buried under Solomon's temple when the Babylonians stormed this sacred place in 586 BC.